is blowing pretty strong. It's blowing straight through a bedding area off to my right and a bedding area off to my left. I'm sitting roughly 50 yards from the water from the lake in a little draw, kind of between these two bedding areas. Typically, I have the deer. They'll be scent checking these bedding areas, looking for that hot doe. Remember, it is November 2nd, so the rut is on here in Mecklenburg County, Virginia. Sit back here and let's enjoy the afternoon. Hopefully a big buck will come out and we can get him on film.
Alright folks, I'm pretty sure I know where that deer went, but I did hear him crash. But we are going to get out here and look for blood, see what we can do as far as tracking. I can't imagine he went far. He was in some thick stuff where I shot, but it always sounded like he ran 15 or so yards. Well, let's see. I was, probably 40 yards up the hill towards the thick bedding cover. And a little buck, he was walking down here in this bottom. Should have been right around here where I shot him. Okay, folks. Okay, we're getting all some blood here. So we'll, he didn't go very far. Oh, there he is, folks. There he is. Let's see what we got here. I thought it was a spike. At least looks like it might still be that, but what we got here? Yeah, just a little three-pointer, but that's okay. He would taste just fine. Tastes just fine. All right, well, thank you, Lord. Appreciate that. You let me enjoy an afternoon in your woods. Now, fun begins. Let's drag him out.
Subscribe, give it a thumbs up at least. All right, you guys. Independence Day, November 4th, about 3:45. Hunting from the ground today down here in Mecklenburg County. Positioned about 100 yards off the lake where I came in, between two bedding areas. I have one really thick bedding area off to my left, and then I have a small 4 or 5 acre bedding area over to my right on the other side of this this little valley. Wind's coming in my face here, and it's going to be taking down this draw all the way back towards where I came in. Not sure if you can hear them, folks, but something really has the blue jays worked up a lot of times. A lot of times you'll hear them screeching because there's a deer moving. I don't know if y'all were able to see that or not, but I do see her. That was kind of a close one there, folks. Had to skirted a little piece of land between the lake and myself, and I just couldn't get a shot. Besides, seems like the bear population has really increased here. Just about every trip, one of us are we're having a pretty good close encounter with bear. I think this is the second bear sighting this week.